Sometimes I wish I never met you, you know. None of this would have happened. You'd be fine.
And what would you be?
It doesn't matter.
Yes, it does.
It doesn't last long anyway. As soon as I think about it, I just push it out of my head. Selfish, innit? I just don't want to think about a world without you. Are you scared?
Not so much.
You liar.
I've got you here, haven't I?
You're easily pleased.
It's the basis for our relationship.
You're supposed to say that I'm brilliant.
You're all right.
Better than nothing.
Some days. Aaron. You're brilliant.
So are you.
Help me to bed.
Not yet.
Yeah. Come on, Mum.
Yeah, round the back of the sofa, please, gents. Oh, it was great.
Everything is ordered blue.
Yeah, whatever.
That's it.
Do we know what we're doing?
Do we? I mean, do we really?
The time for that has passed, Mum. Put the drink down a minute. Please. What we're going to do, Aaron? Aaron,
call the police.
What are you not going to do?
Panic and call an ambulance.
And the third thing? Come on.
We're going to look after the laptop.
Three out of three. Well done, I'm sorry there's no pride. Calm down, Mum. Come here, the both of you. I wish I had something a bit more original than this. But it's all I've got. I love you. I love you both so much.
I love you.
I love you too.
Thank you. For this. You'll never know how grateful I am. So.
I can't. I just can't.
It only takes a second.
I can't. I can't do it.
No, 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 you have to. You've got to. You have changed my life. Please don't forget me.
The animals went in three by three, the wasp, the ant and the bumblebee. But the rhyme doesn't quite work because they're not technically animals. The ants went in four by four, hurrah!
Hurrah!
Paddy?
Something else up them wrong, isn't it?
No. You're just getting carried away with the music. You're away somewhere else anyway. My guess is with child number one, Aaron.
Sorry.
Don't be. Any idea what's wrong?
No. Something is.
So?
Oh.
Hazel?
Going on, and we want to know what.
You're right.
Well, you look out for him. He's a good lad, and he's going to need someone.
What do you mean?
I'd have run off myself, but can't leave him.
Listen, whatever's the matter, you can tell us. We want to know. And I'm sorry for barging in, especially in the middle of his kip.
He's not sleeping.
Oh, come on, mate. How bad can it be, eh?
It's bad.
At least you're talking, that's a start. Come on, just take your time.
It's Jackson.
Jackson what?
He's dead.
What?
Dead. He's dead.
How? When did he...
I killed him.
What?
I killed him.
If you've been affected by Jackson's story, you can contact Samaritans on 08457 90 90 90. Calls from BT landlines are charged at up to 2 pence per minute, plus a 7 pence setup fee. Mobile and other provider charges may vary, or you can visit samaritans.org.